this video, we're going to teach you how to create a new custom page for a landing page or informational purposes, whatever you need. To start, go to Business Setting, Pages, and then click Add New. Then you're going to enter a title. So for example, let's say this is about recipes. You can put the title Recipes, create a URL, Recipes, and set it to DIY. Then hit Save. And like that, you've created a new recipe page.